Well, I think pretty much what I said, it's all about mindset.
There are certain faces in college football you just know. But for a few Crimson Tide players, recognition hasn't come easy.
You know, everyone started noticing, you know, Jacob, obviously, and, you know, Ryan, too, because he's been there for a while, and, you know, he's his starting center. And so there's this couple that came up, and I was like, hey, you know, can we get a picture with all you guys? And, you know, we're all like, oh, yeah, yeah, and I'm about to stand up, and the this lady hands me the phone. I was like, hey, can you take the picture of us? And I was like, yeah, I got you, you know. I think she thought I was like Jacob's brother or something, so.
I got confused a few times with for being Blake, so there's a couple of pictures on Facebook I know that he has that probably pop up on his Facebook of me that probably people were taking and saying, oh yeah, I just took a picture with Blake Sims, but I ran with it, I really did, I'm not gonna lie.
Whenever I'm compared to somebody, it's usually these guys making fun of me, so somebody that looks real goofy that I don't want to look like, so.
One way or another, everyone wants to be known at the Cotton Bowl.